it was really easy to get the appointment through the link for the IHS vaccine. I was able to set the appointment the same day I went on to the link.
Michelle Sove lives in Washington, D.C., but came to the University of Maryland, Baltimore to get vaccinated. The Baltimore Vaccination Clinic on Lombard Street is taking Native Americans from D.C., Virginia, and Maryland. Organizers of the clinic say the more than 65,000 Native Americans who live in those areas might not have access to health care, including tribal health programs. The Indian Health Service is providing COVID-19 vaccine doses to the UMB clinic exclusively for them.
The federal government has trust and treaty obligations with Native people to provide that care, but without the facilities, they can't fulfill that. So University of Maryland stepping in, receiving vaccine that is specifically set aside for Native people and administering it is really helping us.
It does make it challenging, you know, during a pandemic to go home to get health services, you know, so it was important that there be something local that would be easily accessible.
Sove is from a tribe near the Canadian border. Like many others coming to the clinic, their tribes are too far away and don't want them coming back at this time.
And they're asking tribal members not to travel back because, you know, COVID has been proven to be asymptomatic in so many people. So you might not even know that you are currently infected and you could bring it back to your home community, and nobody wants that to happen.
So if you or someone you know is Native American and you want information on how to get to this clinic, you can go to our website, and there you can find information on how to sign up and the hours of operation. Reporting live, Lisa Robinson, WBAL TV 11 News.